COVID-19 has disproportionately impacted the individuals and groups in our societies who are already subject to abuse, to discrimination, to marginalization before the pandemic, such as racial and ethnic minorities, persons with disabilities, LGBTQI persons. Women and girls have also endured greater gender-based violence during lockdowns and faced more obstacles to seeking help. Now, some have argued that it's not worth it for the United States to speak up forcefully for human rights, or that we should highlight abuse only in select countries and only in a way that directly advances our national interests. I believe those people miss the point.